Hi friends. Fidelity Investments Charitable Gift Fund Day. Deborah Peggy, an attorney at Fidelity Investments, needs to decide whether Fidelity should attempt to patent business processes involved with its new charitable gift fund. The case explores the conditions that must be satisfied in order to receive a patent, and raises issues about the value of patent versus other ways to protect intellectual property. Thanks for watching this video.